Cheektowaga now for some Section 6 action as the Warriors host Burgard. First quarter, still no score in the early goings. The give to Cameron Warburton. He plows his way ahead to pay dirt. 6-0 Cheektowaga early. The Warrior offense getting it done on the ground and through the air as well. Matt Barr looking deep for Eric Bailey. He pulls it down. Still one more Bulldog on his trail. And Bailey puts on the brakes before finding the end zone. Big win for the Warriors tonight. 40-6 in favor of Cheektowaga.